I was reading about Canada. You know, Tim Horton, I don't know if you know about this, Tim Horton, he runs all these coffee shops in Canada. Fucking everywhere, Tim Hortons. You can't move for them. And Tim Horton apparently died asleep at the wheel of his car. Isn't that funny? Isn't that, not for him, obviously, or his family, but I just imagine this guy who's opened all these coffee shops driving along going, I'm so tired. If only I had a hot drink that would... Don't you think?